Mission International Ministries presents European Empowerment Summit 2017. Theme, When You Hear the Sound of Marching. 1 Chronicles 14:15. Ministering, Archbishop Samuel Richard Ade. Bishop Dr. Charles Aguinasare.
Walk in the supernatural. You can manifest it.
Reverend Dr. Ampia Kofi.
Your concentration is the will of God.
Bishop Dr. Abraham Chibundu.
Don't create anything like this in heaven or on earth.
Prophet Emmanuel Amoa.
Hallelujah. I should shout hallelujah.
Host, Apostle John Benjamin Oduru.
As
24th September through 1st October 2017, 106 Sterling Way, Edmonton, London, N18-1QU, European Empowerment Summit 2017. See you there.
For logging on to MCM TV, and we thank God that by the grace of Almighty God, God has given us another Tuesday again for us to worship Him tonight. And today, guess what? I've got a nominee of Ghana Music Awards 2017, Alice B, is here with us on Yadah today. And even before we came on set, I can guarantee you the woman of God is poised for action. What we just went through in just about a minute or two really brought down God's presence. Today, God is about to use our sister today to bring you happiness into your spirit.
Amen.
Wherever you are gathered, please grab your phones, share. Let people know that our sister Alice B is on set on MCM TV for Yadah live worship today. And I can guarantee you, by the time we finish this episode of Yadah, God will touch your life. So please, don't hesitate. Grab your phones, begin to share. Let our sister, how God has blessed her and given her some unction for functioning, will carry us into God's presence tonight as we worship Him this evening. God bless you. I hand over to you, Sister Alice.
Amen.
God bless you for coming.
God bless you too.
Travel all the way from Birmingham, and you are here.
Yeah.
God, I know tonight
Amen.
Shall be a blessing to us.
Amen.
God bless you.
Bless you too.
My sister, just flow.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thanks everyone for joining us. I hope you're ready in spirit to worship the Lord, for us to lift the name of our Lord. You know, we are serving the living God. I'm here. It's not here. I'm here not because of myself, but we are here because of this God that we serve. Join me, let's lift the name of our Lord. His name is lifted higher than
We exalt your name that is alive in the name of Jesus. So yes, Lord, you are. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Maroski banda bere yama banka baruni yada. Limaroski banda banka bere yama banka. Father, we exalt you tonight in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are watching us tonight, touch your phone, touch that tablet tonight. I feel the power of Almighty God right now. It doesn't matter what you have heard this week, over the weekend, whatever you have been told, that's it, the Lord, tonight. I am bringing a new thing in your life in the name of Jesus. That pain you're going through, in the name of Jesus, there is a transformation, there is a change tonight coming your way in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever you've heard that is a bad news, that's it, the Lord, I am doing a new thing tonight in the name of Jesus. That pain, it is going tonight. We worship you tonight, Lord. The Lord is touching that pain. He's touching that pain. He's touching that pain right now. Libaros kabani erelamaya. There is healing tonight coming your way in the hospital bed. God is touching you tonight in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you, O God. Father, we thank you tonight. As you watch us tonight, I see God touching your life. He's bringing a song upon your lips. You lost that job and you're asking God questions. That's here, the Lord. I took away that job to bring you a better one.
Oh yes,
with a better salary. I hear us saying right now that marriage is bouncing back. That confusion amongst you and between you and your wife and your husband, that's here, the Lord. I am bringing the love back into that marriage one more time in the name of Jesus. You are watching from Ghana, from the US, from Spain, from Italy. The Lord is touching your life tonight. Even as our sister does her last song, I hear the Lord say to me, that blood pressure is receiving a touch.
Oh yes.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Whatever has been declared to your spirit, God is touching you tonight. God is taking away that infirmity. The doctor's report can be written. But God has the final say in your spirit. Father, touch that person right now. The person that wants to give up in life. Discouragement. I pray for motivation right now. From the crown of your head to the toes of your feet. Don't throw in the towel yet. For God is about to touch your life. It doesn't matter how long you have waited for that miracle. It is going to come to your door. You will receive a phone call. A letter will come to that letter box. And when you open that letter, it will be a good news. Say it, the Lord. Don't give up. Keep trusting God. For he will do something new for you again. In the name of Jesus. Before she does her last song, I want you to just touch whether your handset, your tablet, your PC, and if you don't have Christ in you, I want you to say this after me, that Lord Jesus, I know without you, I will amount to nothing. But tonight, by the voice of your servant Alice, I touch this set and I receive you to my spirit. Wherever I am down, God lift me up.
Thank you, Jesus.
For I know a week today, I'll receive a testimony.
Father, I thank you for that person that said this prayer after me.
Jesus.
In the next 48 hours, smile at that person.
Jesus.
In the next 52 hours,
Jesus.
Give them a testimony, O God.
Yes,
that your name, through Yadah, live worship on MCM TV,
yes,
your name, O God, shall be glorified.
Amen.
We thank you tonight, O God. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This song is my own song.
Wow. Know which category you've nominated so that people that are watching can go and vote for you. In fact,
yeah, it's best UK based new gospel artist
wow.
Best UK based new gospel artist of the year.
Wow.
And the name is Alice B.
Alice B.
Yeah.
So please just go onto Ghana Music Awards, their website, and go and vote for our sister Alice B.
Amen.
You just feel the unction of Almighty God upon her life.
Mm.
Whatever has been telling in your spirit, as you go to vote for her, I know that more is coming our
Amen.
Way.
Amen.
If somebody wants to contact you, how can they get in touch with you? Either on social media.
My Facebook name is Alice B.
Alice B.
And on Instagram is Alice Boache.
Alice Boache, okay.
Yeah.
Wow.
So any message you send me, I'll just get back to
wow.
you.
Wow. Viewers, please go onto her Facebook page, Alice B, or her Instagram page, Alice Boache,
yeah.
and just send a request, and she will accept the request, and I can guarantee you her blessing that God has given to her as a psalmist or as a minstrel. If you're yearning to get a particular grace, God through her can be a blessing to you.
Amen.
Amazing voice.
Amen. Thank
God
you.
Bless you.
Amen.
Well, viewers, thank you for watching Yadah today. And I know you've been blessed. Please, if you've got any testimony, don't forget to share every testimony with us on our Facebook page, and it will be read live on this network. God bless you. Same time next Tuesday, I'll be bringing a wonderful artist on the set again.
Amen.
To be a blessing to us. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you. You're out. God bless you.
Wait.
Wow.
Bread of Heaven International Ministries presents European Empowerment Summit 2017. Theme, When You Hear the Sound of Marching. 1 Chronicles 14:15. Ministering, Archbishop Samuel Richard Ade. Bishop Dr. Charles Akinasare.
What in the supernatural? You can manifest it!
Reverend Dr. Ampia Kofi. Bishop Dr. Abraham Chibundu. Prophet Emmanuel Omoa.
Hallelujah.
Host Apostle John Benjamin Oduru. 24th September through 1st October 2017. 106 Sterling Way, Edmonton, London, N18 1QU. European Empowerment Summit 2017. See you there.